or here. We're getting faster and faster, so yeah. We're getting faster, so yeah. We're getting faster, faster. We're getting faster, right around 30 miles per hour. Now we're over 30 miles per hour, and now we're getting faster and faster. Getting faster. We'll come back. Now we're back. Hey. This isn't computer. This isn't even on no computer, so it's not on no computer. If we ever get into a train crash, we're just gonna stop the video there. After the train crash, we'll stop the video.
Well, we don't crash into anything around that curve. I don't know what we're gonna crash into, but let's just don't do anything. Just stay right here.
Okay.
We don't crash in anything around that curve. What's that thing over there? Why is there something scattered over there?
We should be pulling into the station.
What's that?
We're getting ready to pull into the station and stop. We're about to pull in the station, so we're getting to stop. That's why we're gonna stop.
That was where it crashed, so the teacher is crashed. electric inside
it's coming.
Watermelon. It will make the watermelon blue.
He's coming fast.
Sure. In order to do this life hack, we need a watermelon.
He's coming in. He's coming.
Here we go, guys. This better work. Otherwise,
I can't see it. Feel the train.
Wait, guys. The watermelon is telling everyone to subscribe. I guess this life hack is a success. So, there's this life hack going around saying that if you put something in cola overnight, it will make the item squishy. I want to try this one. I want a strawberry squishy, so we're going to use strawberries.
This is like a computer game, but it's not a computer game. We don't hit nothing when we get to it. Hope we don't hit anything. I don't want to hit anything, so... Hope we don't crash derail a train. And the message that above here is saying you caused a derailment. I don't know why it still says that.